Dhaka. The city of Dhaka rose to prominence in the 17th century as a provincial capital and commercial center of the Mughal Empire. Dhaka was the capital of the proto-industrialized Mughal Bengal for 75 years, 1608 to 39 and 1660 to 1704. As the center of the Muslim trade in Bengal, it was one of the most prosperous cities in the world. The medieval city was named Jahangirabad in the honor of the Mughal Emperor Jahangir.